Well, the thing that I find most wonderful about the film is how they've captured the foray spirit and the life and culture of the foray people in the film. This is obviously connected to Kuru and the mortuary practices that were led to the transmission of Kuru, but there's much more than that. And the resilience and spirit of the people are in the film. And these people are my close friends. I love them, and to see them there in the way they're portrayed is just a joy for me.